Wait, so her ship of propulsion that is fire is not as fast as a dude with wings.
She's coming in for a smooth landing, too, it looks like.
Samus, you might want to let up a little bit.
What a lovely little planet this is. This is like depressing Pandora. Like, all the Na'vi are just kind of sickly green and just sort of walk. Quick tangent. Unobtainium? Cameron, are you fucking kidding me? All right, sorry. Welcome to Talon Overworld, I guess.
Talon 4 Overworld.
Maybe we're on Talon 1 now. I bet scanning will tell me.
I hope so.
She's looking around like she's never seen the outdoors before.
What is this place?
Hey, free save. Why not?
Oh.
All right.
Nice.
Thanks, Metroid Prime. I'm gonna scan
It's
this.
like they want us to stop doing the LP.
I can't scan anything because everything's out of range.
You lost your scan range power up.
Damn it. All right. So I'm going for 100% items, but not really scans because that's fucking boring. And you know what? Whoops.
There's a sequence breaky thing you can do, isn't there?
You know, I swear to God, I've not played this game in years, but for some goddamn reason, I know that, yeah, you can get, like, the space jump or something early from the ship. The thing is,
space jump's kind of lame in this game compared to Super Metroid, though. Because in Super Metroid, you turn into, like, a whirling dervish that constantly goes in the air. With this, you just jump twice.
Oh.
Space jump!
Well, thanks for ruining that for me, I guess.
Yeah.
Unless maybe they... Who knows? Oh, wait. Hold on. I gotta scan this thing.
It's so cute.
It's a beetle. Really? A beetle? This is the same game company that renamed Fireballs in Mario Brothers. And they're like, I can't think of anything for this bug-looking thing.
One step closer to 100% scans.
Wait, mushrooms.
Now that you know that beetles are here.
I can't believe I can fucking scan that. I'm not even gonna read that. Whatever.
Oh, it's a Saturnine. Saturn.
Saturnine.
Saturnine.
Oh, the tastiest and most deadly of mushrooms.
Saturnine. Look, even Samus isn't excited about this. Her exclamation point is going nowhere.
I know. She's just like...
She doesn't even give a fuck.
She's just walking in the water, watching the... Can
well,
I scan
She might
the...
be exhibiting signs of depression, because she did just lose all of her power-ups.
Poor Samus. Yeah. Whoa. My visor is kind of moist, apparently. There we go.
Are you hitting on me?
Yes. Always.
Oh.
Is this, a door. Cool. It's
not
fun.
A door? That's, oh.
It's like this lush tropical environment, and there's just these metal doors for, like, no. They just grow naturally. Hey, I found a new creature called a blast.
They're naturally on planets and on space stations.
Whoa. Oh, good. This planet has naturally occurring landmines. Good. It's great. I think I just hit a couple, too, because. See, this is Talon 4, beautiful but deadly. That's what all the brochures say.
Yeah, I really do encourage you all to take the Gap Adventures tour of Talon 4. It's really, really great.
Alright, where the fuck am I going? Check the map, I guess?
A phrase that will be heard many times in this Let's Play.
This is the S's for Samus. All these doors look really high up.
Wow, the planet is really polygonical.
Polygonal?
Polygonal.
In which I learned about Metroid Prime and Diabetes learns to read.
Polygonal.
Hexagonal.
Polygamy.
Polygamy, that's it. Mm. Wait, I was here already. I already killed these beetles. I feel like I'm in Memento. there's an exit to the left here.
The space station was actually the end of the game.
Oh, I see. Is that how that works?
Yeah.
Let's see.
You notice how Ridley was flying backwards the whole time?
Don't believe his lies. Why am I really scanning this thing? Zoomer, Zoomer, I don't even care. Whatever. Whatever. Just does it, how quick does it die? I don't even know if I'm going the right way, but, I don't know. It involves jumping and platforms, and that's always good.
You can't use your precious little charge meme to get your shit.
Hey, why can't I kill that dude?
Because it has spines on it.
Excuse me, Diabetes. The correct answer is that's a Gemur, and it's a wall-creature-crawling mollusk with retractable spikes. It's an evolutionary offshoot of the Zoomer family, and when threatened, it...
The Zoomer family?
The Zoomer family.
Is that like an actual family?
Yes. You know, spawned
by... Wanna go over to the Zoomers later? Watch the game?
I don't know. Todd Zoomer really has a thing for porcupines. It makes me uncomfortable.
Oh. I know that Sandy Zoomer's got it going on.
I'm not scanning that. I'm just blowing it up. Enough. I say no more.
Enough buffoonery.
This is really dark even on my television. I can't...
You'll need to turn your gamma up.
Look at this.
Whatever the fuck that means.
Look at this. There's like this grass, and it's like alive. And then it gets like scared of me.
Can you scan it?
Why am I... Hey, wait. Oh, God, I can?
I knew it.
Tangleweed. Shut up. Tangleweed. What the fuck is that?
God, whatever biologist explored Talon 4 is the least creative person I've ever seen. Tangleweed!
Name them gamers!
I like zoomers and stuff?
I don't know. Whoa, I just... sorry, indigenous wildlife.
Well, there goes the ecosystem.
Yep, that's Samus. That's our Samus. Oh, damn it! It's a missile door.
Oh, you can't shoot it because it has a thing.
That's an anti-shield emblem. That gives it the rank of anti-shield. I don't know, beam. Whoa, hey. Hey, buddy.
Oh, is that also part of the Zoomer family? Those assholes.
Oh. Good to see you in 3 days. I didn't expect that.
That's scary.
Left or forward or right? What do you think?
Let's see.
I'll let you decide.
I'm thinking left on the map.
All right.
Wait, you haven't been there, right?
No, you haven't.
I can't tell if that's connected to anything.
No, I was... Something rumbled when I hit the ground. Oh, hey.
You've just been playing me this whole time. You've played this game 10 times.
I'm part of... I'm actually connected to Samus on LinkedIn. Under, ball morphing bounty hunters. I thought it was something...
recommends Samus Aran.
I thought ball morphing bounty hunters was something much sexier. Hey, what's this? Let me scan it and find out. Oh, get access to Chozo Ruins West granted.
Oh, how informative.
The pirates are like, well, we can't just let anybody in there.
I mean, and if they take the time to scan it, then it'd be kind of rude to turn them away, so...
Should we make them put in a metallic sphere before they go? Well, let's not go nuts, I mean,
let's just have the elevator go really dangerously fucking fast. And then suddenly slow down for some reason.
You like our elevator, Samus?
Ridley, how'd you get here?
Well, I'm watching over everything. Oh, incoming scan.
Let me drop some more girders on you.
Abnormal seismic activity. Seismic determined the rune site. Oh, okay. So Prime, I remember this. They kind of tell you where to go next. And my next objective is the Hive Totem, but I don't know how to get there. And I don't know...
Oh, you will go in that general direction, I think.
Well, everybody out there, now's the time, to tell me if I missed any items in Talon Overworld. I have a feeling I didn't, because it's pretty early in the game, but...
You're going to lock your thread so fast, because you're going to feel like an idiot?
I already feel like an idiot. I'm already going to lock the thread.
That's why I'm here to say polygonical.
Good old Chozo Ruins. I like how this planet just goes from jungle to desert in, like, one elevator ride.
Man, or completely, you know, nature. All nature.
Oh, God, I'm getting surrounded by beetles. I think they're beetles. Whatever. Actually, you're right. Without the charge beam, I have to actually run up.
Yeah.
And get that. This is... Well, I can scan this.
The difficulty is amazing.
I can't... Unfortunately, I can't go to the passageway to the shrine, because I need a missile door.
I thought that was a reject everything door.
No, I call that Samus's helmet.
I call that... Girls!
This is, what? More? Oh, these are different. These are scarabs. Yeah, whatever. Oh, wait, they do different things. Maybe I should have read that scan data.
Oh, they secrete blue goo.
Oh.
Which is very different from the green goo which you encounter on the space station.
I found an ion. Get it? Because it's an eye.
It's an energy. I'm a lazy biologist.
Whoa, what the...
It's like an ion is on me, so I'm gonna call it ion.
Oh yeah, nature's laser defense system.
None, not man-made at all.
No.
Believe it or not.
I bet Phazon is to blame here.
Fuck Phazon.
Phazon.
Well, you know, I honestly still blame the Zoomer family.
Oh, my space station, my save station detector went off. Of course.
Thank God you didn't lose that when you got blown up in space station.
Yeah, it's carbon monoxide and save points. It's like to the right? All right.
Well, you're facing forward, so I guess that means it's to your right?
I think it's like up and behind me. How do I go up, though? I can't go up.
Ask for a boost from the ions.
Oh, wait. There's like rumble. There's like ruin over here.
Ruin steps.
Natural
erosion.
Wait, what the hell is that thing?
It's a door.
No, there's... Oh, scarabs. I think I didn't go near the save point, though. I think I went away from it. Should I go back and save, or just keep going?
Save.
Okay. Yeah.
Just don't even ask that question ever.
Alright, so I got killed on the War Wasp Hive when we did our very first test video. Yeah. Our recent
and
test video.
There were witnesses, too.
Yeah, that was on... We streamed that for some stupid reason.
Yeah.
Wait, I'm trying to, like, jump on the trees and be all clever, but I have a feeling that's not the way to do it. Alright. To my left. Oh, it's up there. Okay. I think it's up there. God damn it. You know, this bulky armor.
Yeah, that's it.
It is that. That is it. Don't make fun of me.
Well, maybe if you took off the armor, you'd be able to control the game better.
You are so...
Or are you talking about Samus?
Oh, whoa. Look at this. Hold on. I can't scan the save point. Oh, yes, I can.
Yeah, you can.
This is a save station. Save your game. Okay.
Again, natural.
Well, it's a good thing when you scan it, there's a picture of Samus there. Like, it's specifically for her.
Yeah.
Like, the Talonians. I don't know. I guess the Chozos. I don't know. She's got some connection to that.
Yeah, nature's a funny thing, that's all.
That's all I took away from Metroid Zero Mission. It's like, oh, she knows these bird things.
No, but I never played Zero Mission.
Zero Mission's kind of cool. If, you know, if you're a reject. No, I'm kidding, it's kind of cool. You know, surprisingly for all my idiocy with Metroid, I'm actually pretty good at fusion. I played it on my bus.
Because of all the story elements to it?
Yes, exactly. Yeah. That's my favorite part when I was learning.
I'm really good at those cutscenes.
War Wasp, Venomous Stinger. Da 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 da. Okay. I'm down to like 64 health there, so.
Strange Bug is kind of like a wasp, but it's really aggressive. Like people who fight war!
I bet these wasps would make the ultimate flying insect soldier. Draft them!
Oh, Samus got excited for a second there.
Hey, yeah, you're right. Yeah. That war wasp talk. Yeah. I love a bug in uniform. Samus Aran! Yeah. I have the feeling this is like acid or some shit that I'm like, whoa.
It's just poo gas.
She's
poo
excited.
Gas water.
Oh, warning. I'm being warned.
You're being warned that you're about to get a great tan.
All right. I do know this is as far as I got in our test. That this is acid, and you die really fast in it. And yeah. if you don't have a memory card in, it's kind of a showstopper. So
forget how auto locking works, that sort of thing.
Well, you'll see. You'll see what they do, viewer.
Oh.
Oh, the ancient Chozos were very protective of their power-ups.
Yeah.
Here's a booby trap of more acid. And, warning.
Why didn't they just have this room this way by default?
Oh, damn it. See, alright, so these things spin around you and you have to, like, really fast adjust and... Oh, well, they didn't hurt me there, I don't know why.
So you have to read Sun Tzu's The Art of War Wasp.
It's a very strange book he wrote.
Yeah, very specific.
Yeah.
When one is in the acid chamber in Talon 4...
Oh, I get it. You shoot this thing. This thing that releases war wasps. I feel like I'm fighting the pain? Is that the one with the hornets?
Yeah, that's
Who
it.
Cares? Let's just play Metal Gear instead.
Hey, they're not war bees.
There's two of them. This is...
All right. Did you forget your tactic of shooting the thing that they come from?
No.
Or was I wrong? You have to kill them all, then it opens up, then you shoot it?
Yeah, exactly, and I missed it that time. And the problem is you can't really strafe unless you're locked on, so...
Unless you fall into the acid bath.
Right.
As you can see, there's a strict warning against doing that.
Their warning just says, do not swim. That's all there is to it.
Lifeguard is not on duty.
Oh, fuck. I don't want to fight more war... I'm not good at war wasps. I'll just say it now, Prime, okay? You found my one weakness. Oh, shit. I'm down to 44 health. I might actually lose this.
Well, at least I told you to save.
You did, but it's a long trek back. I guess. Whatever. Oh, shit. Kill that thing. Die.
44, that's like a little slightly less than half.
Hey, I did it.
Wow. You just beat the game, dude.
Yeah, nice. I'm sorry no one got to guest on it, but I got... Hold on.
No.
You made your gun fabulous.
Damn.
Wide of fire. Missiles can destroy blast shields. Inventory, whatever, yeah.
We just fired missiles a little while ago. It's not like we forgot completely. We're not dumb.
They have a little secret music, even though... Oh, what's this? It's dark.
Du-du-du-du-du.
Hey!
Nice!
You know what? I'm so happy about that. I'm gonna turn up the gamma a little. There we go. Alright. That makes things more...
Turned up the gamma. Quick, play the item acquired music.
Gamma increase acquired.
No.
Wait, is there anything to scan in here? Oh my god, there is.
Well, you could have scanned the energy tank, but you just picked it up.
The width of the opening is 1 meter in diameter. Oh, if only I had my morph ball. Or could crawl.
Does that mean the baby's gonna crown?
I think the problem with the Chozo suit is that it doesn't let you bend at the waist. You're kind of like C-3PO in a way. Oh, shit. Alright, wait.
That and you sweat like a hog in that thing.
Good. Platforming in first person. That's the best. Damn it.
Well, if you had the morph ball, you could platform in, not first person.
Air conditioning.
Third person.
It says air conditioning malfunction. She's like, that's the worst part!
Oh.
Whoa, wait. Alright. Should I save it? Why are there so many war wasps this time?
Well, because you killed their mothership, so as the war wasps would say, this means war. Wasp.
I think the war wasps are always in a constant state of war, though. Wait, what's...
Yeah, I mean, they wouldn't live up to their name otherwise, and they'd just be...
Is there a...
Aggressive wasp.
There's a door down and to the left, but I'm, like, a little afraid to get it.
Maybe you can use your missile to do something...
There we go.
...that you couldn't do before?
It's a missile door, so...
Yeah.
Alright, hey! Map data!
God, it's like it follows Metroid formula or something.
My goodness.
Let me download this completely naturally non-man-made map of Talon 4.
See, it looks like, though, with those things in front of her face, like she's getting space drunk. Alright, map.
She's getting her beer goggles?
Yeah.
Well, these war wasps look pretty good.
Well, I took care of the, alright, so what do you think? Should I head to this blue section?
Well, earlier, didn't we have, like, a choice of where to go?
Yeah. I don't like choice. I'm not good at it.
Isn't there a hint system?
Yeah, but... Let's,
Called the thread?
Called you!
Called you, the people at home.
Open. There we go. The people at home.
Okay.
Oh, wait. Wait, are these scarabs? I'm gonna scan them. Yeah, they are. Okay.
So is there pirate lore for why doors sometimes take longer to open that isn't just we need to load this next part of the map?
They don't seem to explain shit. Like, that metallic sphere, I think, was like a... Oh, God, there's a million of these things. I was gonna say a prime example, but... Puns will have to wait while I fight war.
A prime example, you say?
Mmm. Oh. Should I save? No. What the hell is this crap?
Should you save? Is there an Echoes in here?
Oh, wait, I learned Chozo lore!
No.
We chose.
Wait, Chozo lore? That's different than pirate lore. No one cares about that shit.
We came. This place was a refuge for our spirits. Da-da-da-da-da. They're hippies.
Yeah. They like plants and animals and reefer.
They're dead.
They like the Beatles.
Sacred.
And they don't like the Vietnam War.
Whoa, and a war wasp. I was reading that. Is this a missile door?
No, the war wasp was reading that to you.
Oh, and here's...
Let me tell you about Chozo history, Samus.
Hey, as long as you're here, and you've destroyed our mothership, I might as well try to bore you to death.
Mm-hmm.
No, but seriously, this is really interesting, this, like, fabled land.
Love lore.
What should I do? Should I, leave pirate? Oh my god, I took, like... Oh my god, I took so much hit.
Whoa, what's going on?
I'm running through scarabs. They've camouflaged themselves somehow.
As energy balls.
Apparently. Oh shit. Hey. There we go.
I hope the rapidly tapping the controller sounds are also captured in this video.
Oh, they are. No, that's coming right through the microphone. That's gonna be the best part. Hey, look at you. Aw, you're so cute. Come on, no. Here.
No.
That's just cruel. I should be like the Chozo and respect all that whatever.
That's adorable. You should shoot it with a missile.
I bet the Chozos stepped on shit. These bugs. They were big bird people. That much I've learned.
Mm-hmm.
And I didn't need no scans or Chozo lore in my day. Oh, shit. How many fucking...
Didn't Samus brutally murder one in Super Metroid?
No, that was...
Two, actually.
Super Metroid 2.
No, super two of them in Super Metroid.
Oh.
You know, the little statues that turn into monsters?
Oh, yeah. No, those are, yeah, that was Super Metroid 2 Electric Boogaloo.
Right, no.
I need the charge beam to destroy this. Alright.
What about a missile?
I tried that.
No. Mm.
Stupid stream lag.
What about two missiles?
Whoa. I'm really...
What if Samus dual-wielded missiles?
I'm getting hit by war wasps. Wait, let me look where I am. Wow.
She could dual-wield by shooting one with her arm cannon and just throwing one with her other hand.
Alright, Diabetes. There's, yeah. In front of the arrow, a little to the left, there's, like, a door under me that leads to a hallway.
I like the door that goes to the...
goes to this giant...
How about the door that leads to the square?
Well, this giant grain silo, and then if I go this way, there's a square... And it connects me back.
Well, the square looks... Well, that goes back somewhere.
This one goes to the Superdome.
That looks like there's more stuff, yeah.
All right.
We don't want to see the Saints play just yet, so let's go the other
way. What the hell is this thing? So, okay.
Which thing?
The Chozo Obja art that I have highlighted.
Oh, damn. That's the Chozos after they watched the movie Ghost.
Oh, goodness. They must have been in an accident.
All
right.
Yeah, I'll say.
So we got the dick room.
I'm thinking a grain silo is where we want to go. All right,
grain silo. That is forward to my left.
That's not the Superdome. Yeah. Yeah. That's kind of the isolated area.
All right. According to my tiny ass map, which I can't even see on my TV, it's a little under me here. Is that the way that works? Yes. Oh, that's the entrance to the shrine. I read that before. Oh. Thank you, scanning. Oh, fuck me. Jesus, they breed them big. Going by that Chozo dick, anyway.
Well, that's just the Talon 4 way, son. It's something we put in the cross.
Let's just end the video on some Chozo dick joke. Let's see here. Whoa. Alright, scarabs. Let's just calm down there. Getting crowded here. Whoa, hey, come on. Come on, guys. Trying to do a let's play here.
Let's keep with the program.
Seriously. The hell is this crap about? Alright, I'm at full health. And, oh, look. A circular pipe.
Hmm.
If only I had my morph ball.
We're really, really strong and can pick up the pipe.
This shrine is... Oh, look, wait. There it is. Oh, no.
Huh.
What? I fought like a million of these things outside. What kind of horrible mini-boss is that? Oh, they're fast.
At least they're not war wasps.
There's like techno music playing. I'm in the Beatle rave. Give me a back rub!
I gotta say, the Talon... I gotta say, the Talon 4 nightlife is really, really impressive.
Whoa. Oh, my missiles, like, seek? Oh, I'm out. And they run out?
Finite missiles?
Oh, what the... What the hell are you? Is this a boss? Or a mini-boss, rather? Is this Parasite Beetle Queen? Let's find out.
Scan it.
I did. It's a plated beetle. Well armored, vulnerable only in the rear abdomen. Thick cranial plating. The vibrations above maneuver itself. Always face the rival, keeping exposed abdomen. All right, so okay.
Writing all this down.
Yeah. So if I don't move, I'm safe.
Mm-hmm. Exactly.
Whoa. Oh, I get it. Okay, so you gotta, like, draw it to charge.
Let it charge. The old bait and move at the last second maneuver.
Yep. And it does a little telegraph of its charge to... Yeah, so this isn't too bad. You are awful.
Can you get around my unpredictable pattern, Samus?
It's like he's dancing to the music when he does that little, like, taunt thing before the charge, though. You know, I want to see how much this hurts me for, though. I'm just curious. Because I'm very scientific, as you can tell.
I'm calling your bluff.
Ooh, it's about 40. All right, so...
So you probably want to do that two more times just to make sure.
Energy tank.
A lot more than two more times to make sure.
And diabetes scored poorly on verbal and math. I'm just joking, friend. All right. Burp. Let's get this. That's retarded.
Ow! You've broken every bone in my body, thank you.
Additional data downloaded to the inventory screen. This is more fun.
Additional. Yeah, just play the rest of the game like this.
I bet I need some... If only I had something that explodes. Oh well.
You mean, like, rolling really, really fast?
Oh, wait. That's weird. I couldn't get out. I thought I could use the cannon, the beam button, to jump out of the morph ball, but apparently I cannot.
I'm gonna play Marble Madness for some reason.
Whoa. This is kind of... Alright, I'm having fun. Don't make me get out of morph ball form, please, Prime.
Once you get bombs, you'll never have to.
Yeah.
Spoilers, there are bomb pickups in this game.
Oh, goodness. Alright, so we can, let's see, what we got? We got this hallway, I can point it out, that's kind of neat. We've got ruined fountain access, which I guess goes to the ruined fountain, and this dick thing. Superdome, bong, horseshoe.
I'm thinking go towards the bong.
Alright, bong. How do I get to bong? Where?
So there was a... Wait, where are you? Yeah, go to the little skinny area to get to the bong.
Forward.
And then you'll cover more area of the place that way.
Forward and to my right, high up. It's kind of high up. I might not be able to make that.
Oh. I mean... But you have the morph ball.
Well, and I shouldn't have used it. Oh, God. They're like from...
Take this!
Oh, God. You know what? I just noticed something about the thing I'm standing in and fighting these beetles right now. I'll show you in a minute when I get more of that missile pickup. Oh, I missed.
Is it sexy?
Oh, it's sexy. It's a half pipe. Look.
Ah. So you keep doing that for about 45 minutes, and then we'll get somewhere.
That will make everyone vote 5. It's like, look, it's like Tony Hawk Prime.
Oh, look at those sweet tricks. She can turn into a ball.
I think that was a Chozo grab and ollie. Oh, look, it's up there. There's, like, something glowing.
That looks like...
Ledge this object rests on cannot be reached from this room. Looks like, oh, it's an energy tank.
So says you, scanner.
That's totally an energy tank. And it says I can't do it from this room, so... No,
Your scanner does not inspire confidence.
Looks like no skinny passage that way. It looks like I might have to go through transport access north. Back, basically...
Yeah, where you already came from?
Yeah. Should I do that or go somewhere else?
Well, there's a save point on the way if you go that way.
Alright, so what is that, like right behind me? Yes. Alright.
That could be a good stopping point for our opening video.
That's a good idea.
Yeah?
Yeah, certainly. Now let's...
Yeah!
Scarabs.
Of course, now you're going to make me look stupid because you're going to divide this into three videos, and then I'll be saying first video in this video, and it's not going to make any sense at all.
No, I'm just going to leave it at like one like 4 hour long thing. How long have we been doing this? 55 minutes.
We've been doing this for about an hour.
Yeah. Just kind of like 50.
I mean, we've been doing it for 10 minutes, you speedrun master.
just cut this to like some task run of the game. Holy crap, that laser took off,
through very clever editing, it'll look seamless.
I think that laser took off, like, 50 health from the ion. What is that little peace sign thing on the right, by the way?
Probably a peace sign.
Oh. Maybe that's how I switch beams.
I mean, the Chozo were hippies, as we saw from that Chozo lore.
Oh, wait. I was trying to scan this tree to learn more about the Chozo and their plant life, but...
You scan it just as tree.
Hey. Save progress? Yes. Alright.
Does it restore your health as well?
Yeah, energy fully replenished.
Oh, man.
I think that's a good stopping point, don't you?
I think so.
Alright. Well, I hope you all enjoy this video. Whatever.
Uh-huh. Lots of good times.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
Alright. That's us. Take easy.